Rome from time to time has proven why he is an excellent side character. I know someone like him can't compare to Senku because Senku is more smarter than anyone in the series, but you have to give Rome some credit, man. I mean, the way he found iron deposit in season 3 was beyond amazing.